So we are on our way to Shanghai, and we're gonna stop at three places. The first place is the White Temple, and then we're gonna go to Lalita Cafe, and then we're gonna go to the Long Neck Village. And maybe on the way back we will stop at the hot springs. Hello, hello. So we just got dropped off, and look at this. Oh, so sleepy. Wow. The ticket is for 100 baht, which is very cheap. No, not even once. Oh, I got like three.
That's good.
Do you want one more?
No.
I will give you. Good luck.
You can't.
And
do not touch anything
Well, I don't even know how to start complimenting. So we just finished the White Temple, and yeah,
it was amazing. It's so cool. I just told Michael that it feels like it's printed out of a movie or something like that.
Yeah. So I also like, yeah, it's a 10 again. It's so good. So good.
I agree.
So I have seen this cafe all over TikTok, so I just had to visit. Burger time! I don't know what I got. I got some pork something. It looks like beans, so I'm not very excited, but I hope it tastes good. Michael is getting green curries, which is my favorite.
We just left La Lita Cafe. It was awesome. Now we're going to the Long Lake Village.
Yes. I think they have like rings on the neck, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, the chickens are fighting.
Oh, literally.
Oh, wow.
Hello.
Can we eat it? So there's an entry fee to see the Long Lake people. 300 baht each. So he told us on this side there's Long Lake people, and if you walk to the other side there's like different people, like Hmong people. And
hey, doggy, 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 doggy.
Shops, they have their houses. Let's go back here. So this is how they live, the Long Lake people. It's very simple. They only have like a one room and a kitchen, I think. Kitchen, shower, and that's it. And every family owns a small little house like this. It's very simple yet very nice.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Hi.
We're gonna buy a bracelet.
Which one? Do you take it off? Never.
You always have it on?
You wow. Always, always like that. You never take it off.
Wow.
Same as a baby.
Oh. So heavy.
5 kilos.
5 kilos, see?
Yeah. So we've been buying a little shopping. We shouldn't shop, but we do it anyways, all the time. Yeah. We just left the Long Lake Village or area.
And the people are so nice. They're so friendly and welcoming. But we didn't see any men.
It's only women doing the business. Working.
And the children. But they were so nice to us.
Yes, everyone smiles, you know. Yeah. You can see that they have a genuine heart.
Well, this is the one that we have.
Massa.
This too.
This Yao people. Such. It's so nice here. What kind of people?
Akka
people. Oh, you Akka people. Wow.
Wow.
So now we've visited both small villages and we're about to head back. Maybe we'll stop at this hot spring. Kids are playing with fishes. Finito?
Yes.
Yes.
Let's go.
Let's go. Michael.
It's very big.
It doesn't look like you at all. Oh, so special.
Really?
So small. And I think you should try, Michael. Look. So small and cute.
We just arrived at Kwan Im and we don't really have time to go inside, but it's pretty stunning from the outside. It's amazing. Seriously, like, look at the stairs, look at that statue, it's